give her a few feet. Yeah. Let me just bang a wedge in there. Just see if you can take her a bit. I think it's pretty close.
Right on. Máš tam veľkú rýchlosť. A skús dozadu. Pojď.
Kencang, kencang, kencang.
Thank you. čekaj, čekaj. Peace. Olha o perigo, olha o perigo. Isso que dá, ó. Uma carga absurda. E o caminhão tombando. Mais um caminhão que virou em cima da balsa. Valeu, maluco. Ia virar o caminhão.
aproveitei de Felix? Já sai.
Entire bomba bend that. That was quiet. That was a lot of
yeah.
А у них воздуха сбоку, да, стоит у вас?
Our B616 950 horsepower mill is a powerhouse in the world of wood processing, revolutionizing the way biomass fuel is produced. This cutting-edge machine sets itself apart with its unparalleled efficiency and unique perfect-in-one-pass feature, ensuring optimal control over the final product. At the heart of the B66T is its robust 950 horsepower mill, a true workhorse that crushes wood into high-quality biomass fuel. The operation process of the B66T is a marvel of engineering, seamlessly transforming raw materials into a refined product with precision and speed. What truly distinguishes the B66T from its counterparts is its commitment to delivering perfection in every pass. Unlike other blenders in its class, the B66T ensures that the finished product meets exact specifications in terms of fiber size, texture, and even color. This innovative approach not only enhances productivity, but also guarantees a level of quality that is unparalleled in the industry. The B6060's capability to achieve perfect in one pass control is a game changer for businesses relying on wood processing for biomass fuel production. The machine's design and functionality provide operators with the assurance that the end product will consistently meet the desired standards, saving time and resources in the process. In conclusion, the RotoChopper B66T 950 horsepower mill is a technological marvel, seamlessly blending power efficiency and precision in the wood processing industry. With its unique perfect in one pass feature, this machine is not just a tool for high productivity, it's a guarantee of superior control over the final biomass fuel product, ensuring that every aspect, from fiber size to color, aligns with the specific requirements of the operation. The Comptec Chipo 801OC stands as an engineering marvel in the realm of wood processing, driven by the formidable CAT 780HP engine. This powerhouse of a machine seamlessly transforms wooden tree trunks into a delectable assortment of processed wood chips, embodying efficiency and precision. The heart of the operation lies within the robust CAT 780HP engine, a technological powerhouse designed to propel the Chipo 801OC into a league of its own. With a purring hum, the engine kicks into action, commanding the massive blades and intricate machinery within the 8010C. Its 780 horsepower ensures a relentless and efficient processing capability, turning each task into a swift accomplishment. The 8010C's true prowess emerges when faced with wooden tree trunks. As if possessed by an insatiable appetite, the machine devours the trunks with finesse, effortlessly breaking them down into perfectly sized wood chips. The precision of the cutting mechanism ensures a uniform output, contributing to the overall quality of the processed wood. What sets the 8010C apart is not only its raw power, but its ability to execute the task with a touch of finesse. The machine's operational design, coupled with advanced technology, allows for a harmonious blend of power and precision. Wooden tree trunks, once formidable in their natural state, succumb to the 8010C's prowess, emerging on the other side as neatly processed wood chips. The Comptech Chipo 8010C, driven by the CAT 780HP engine, stands as a testament to innovation in wood processing. With a symphony of power and precision, this chopping machine ensures that every wooden tree trunk is not just processed but transformed into a deliciously uniform array of wood chips, making it a formidable force in the world of wood processing machinery.